Welcome back, everyone. When we left off, we were attempting to get Minerva a level up to get speed. So I'm actually going to go across the bridge. See if this fight gets me anything. Glow moths. Don't put me to sleep, please. Takes care of that one. Got one level up out of the way. Foots. Should be straightforward. Okay, foots that are a little bit more difficult than I expected. Not too much more, though. Another good level up. Let's rest off that itching skin. Wait, why didn't my dudes wake up? I guess the nuke blast should take him out. Hey, speed, 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 no speed. But I only have to go through two level ups now instead of all those other ones. Well, three, I guess. Still no speed. Okay, Minerva, why aren't you waking up? There we go. Dandy foots. One less I have to go through, I guess. Need another fight, though. Oh, lots of Gorns. one lone ranger. Alright. That was a long fight if I didn't get the level up I'm looking for. No speed. Gosh dang it. At least that was just a regular spear and not a spear plus two. That would have really been a slap in the face. Okay, this might just not be a good spot to go if there's going to be all these Gorn every time. Crows. No speed. Oh, man. Oh. speed still. But I'm down to just one level up, so... I think. Nope. Even with that low, I still gotta level up these guys. But I guess this is a good spot. Okay, 136. All right, so now I am just down to one level up. All right, any fight will do. Hopefully a nice small one. All right, now it's just a waiting game, I guess. That's a bunch of Gorns. Let's not do that. That's easier. Mop up those lancers. I've gotten dex and I've gotten personality, but not speed. This RNG is making me mad. Dex again. Now it's just taunting me. Ratkin and T-Rang Wilders. Let's put you to, okay, I don't have silence. All the Ratkin should be taken care of with Nuke Blast. The Wilders, however, definitely need to be silenced. Personality index, but no speed. Yes. All right, what do you need? Sword, I think. Falkree. Yes. Save and re-equip for you. Heater shield. There we go. You Alright, I need to rebuild my stam before I forge across. And if you're wondering why I'm swimming instead of using the cable, it's to build my swimming points. I'm gonna build them eventually with my level ups, but the more I do it naturally, the more I can level up other things. Let's do this fight and see how much I get. Oh, water nymphs. I better silence them very quickly. Probably, actually, yeah. Let me just terminate. I'll just leave this fight for some other time. On to Munkarama we go. Oops. Oh, just went backwards. Oops. Alright, save. A deep, open well descends into darkness, and encircling it are inscribed these words: I know a thousand faces, and count the tallied heads, feasting bright upon the eyes of the many who have died. Wielding well a mighty power, who hath but stumble humble stature, masses fall upon their knees, to scarce behold my only side. What do you shout into the well? It's a riddle, and the answer is coin. Rising up from the depths of the murky well, a tin plate bearing four coins floats to the surface, hovering there. Do you take the coins? Why, yes, I do. Removing the coins from the plate, the tin quickly falls back into the well. And we got ourselves four well coins. All right. Holy City, Munkarama. Mothras. Alright. Firebomb. Nuke blast. Nuke blast. Nuke blast. Firebomb. And fireball, I guess. Okay, so only the people who had already gone fell asleep. That's good. One remaining. Okay, Blade, what did you need? Oh, Blade needed strength. I have to redo that battle. Ghost, what did you need? Strength. You already got your vit. You already have your dex. You need strength as well. Okay. Get lots of level ups. Strength for Blade and Ghost. Just a single stack. Come on, Minerva, wake up. There we go. Attached to the door is half a brass goblet, cupping a small slot in the door latch. These are when we use our well coins. You drop a coin into the half goblet. Another goblet. Let's use our another will coin. You drop a coin into the half goblet. Within an open alcove in the wall rests a chalice carved of stone, securely fastened to an iron mantle. I don't think we're ready for that yet. I think that happens later. All right, this is the infamous bean puzzle. Now, I should note that if you follow exactly my solution, it will not work for you, or is almost certainly not going to work for you, because this puzzle is set randomly at the beginning of maybe each load, but certainly every when you start the game. Inside a large ceramic bowl on the floor, you find an odd-looking stone bean engraved with a mystical symbol. Bean of Swords. Okay. So the first thing we do is grab all the beans. After we take out some monks. Demented monks. Another bean, the Bean of Wands. Oh, should have been a fight there. Another bean. The Bean of Cups. And the last bean. The Bean of Pentacles. So now, Let's look at this piece here. All right, a long spindle cranes out from a mounted plaque in the floor. Behind four narrow slits in the plaque, you see only the color white. Leave it alone. Okay, so now we need to keep track of what we did where. And here is where looking at the map is very useful to make sure you are where you think you are. Okay, so we are looking there. This should be where we came in. Yep, okay. So, now we are in the top left. I'm going to do... Alright, here's where we put the mantle. So we're going to do exactly, to start off with, what the order that I got them in. Bean of Swords. Alright, you plunk the bean into the chalice and watch as the stone receptacle retracts into the wall. Might be monk ninjas. Here, I'm going to use wands. Any multi-target spells or multi-group spells, I should say. Nope. All right, so it's firebomb, nuclear blast, nuclear blast, nuclear blast. Oh. Yep. I hate these guys. Okay, so pretty much just the same thing. Monk ninjas. Firebomb y'all. Nuke blast. Nuke blast. Nuke blast. Why don't you put up an armor plate? And you conjure me up something to help. Cast another nuclear blast. You do the same. And you guys are going to use some heavy heal potions. On Ghost. Oh, just one. Heal yourself. Heavy heal yourself. Heavy heal yourself. Heavy heal your ghost. And Minerva. Let's do a blinding flash on them. Oh, everybody's gonna level up. This'll be fun. Strength. Yes! strength, yes! All you needed was piety, so you're good. What did you need, Hildur? You needed another speed, but you still got a chance next time around. Good level ups. Get that blindness off me. So this one we're going to do cups. Pawnee Scouts. Lots of hit points. What? All right. So, ninja to samurai. Free and clear for level ups, good. Let's use the last one, which is the Pentecost or Pentacles. Alright, now we get to see how right or wrong we are. A long spindle cranes out from a mounted plaque in the floor. Behind four narrow slits in the plaque, you only see the color white. So we were wrong on all counts. Alright. I'll leave it alone and actually stop this video for now. So join me next time whenever we solve the bean puzzle. Thanks for watching.